All right, guys, so we have a Lennox unit up on the roof. It has no power. We went through all the breakers, and we couldn't find a trip breaker. So we're going to do it the old-fashioned way. We're going to go to the room, we're going to pop the tile, and we're going to search for the conduit coming back to what panel it's in, and go from there. This video is brought to you by Harago.com, a trades-only platform helping you find the right job or the right candidate. Harago.com, best in trade. So if we follow here, there's four conduits that go through that wall. So it is this one here with the black liquid tight coming out of it. We follow that over. That is the second one out of the four. So on the other side of the wall, which is warehouse, we're gonna follow that second one coming through the wall. So there's our four conduits. We're gonna follow that second one back to the panel. So we follow the conduit down into this box here, but we don't see anything tripped in this panel. None of the breakers are tripped. But we have no power upstairs to the roof. One option is we are losing power at our disconnect into the unit, so we can go check that as well. So something we just found, and we may have missed this on the first round, but this panel is connected to this one. And if we come down here, there we go. Tripped inside there. It says new. It is a newer unit. And that's 17, 19, and 21. And it is labeled south rooftop. So this is it. We're gonna reset this and go to the roof. It's already off on the roof. We're gonna reset this. Come on this side, Andrea. So we're gonna do this with our left hand, with our body away from the panel. So now it's back on. Now we're gonna go upstairs and check to see if the rooftop is okay before we start it back up. So what happened here is this door had fallen off, and I believe snow or some rain got in, and that's what caused the fuses to pop. This is a backup unit. It only runs in the summertime if the primary unit, which is over there, can't keep up. It has no gas pipe to it. There's no gas pipe to this. It doesn't heat. So the fan was only running when this happened. And if you look at the terminal block, you can see that there's some water damage to it and there's some dirt on it. So we're gonna clean this terminal block up just so we don't have any moisture embedding itself into this dirt and tracking across the legs of power here and popping the fuses again. But we're gonna do some quick prelim checks just on the loads just to make sure we have no shorts before we turn the main power back on. So before we do our checks for loads to make sure our loads are okay, we're just checking the power. Never trust the disconnect. Disconnect is off, but we're making sure we have no power there first. We're gonna go through this unit and check for ground faults now before we turn the machine on, but I suspect it's just a moisture problem, and we're gonna clean up that terminal regardless before we start this machine up. So during our visual of this unit, we found this crankcase heater. Looks like it burnt this section up, and there's a bit of a indentation in the compressor now. And we also found this one. So we're gonna disconnect these crankcase heaters. Okay, so we have this terminal block cleaned up. We have these crankcase heaters all disconnected. We even disconnected this one because it's starting to rust out. And I'm gonna change it anyway along with these because it's just a matter of time, it looks like. We've got approval to change them. So these are all disconnected and all the other loads check out fine. So we're gonna turn this machine on and give it a test run. Fan only, the compressors, we only use them in the summer. And like I said, it's a backup unit. So we're gonna run this machine right now. So this machine's back up and running and we are drawing 3.4 amps. The motor is 3.9 max, so we're within range there, everything's good. We're gonna get these heaters changed out and we should be good until the summer. Then we'll have to test run these compressors when the weather warms up.